Very good morning to one and all present here, all my dear students. Today we have discussed about the leading classes, and I am getting a chance to give it all the answer about the questions. So first of all, I would like to take a question from you, Prashant. So what's your question?
Sir, why you choose profession in an education?
Okay, that's a good thing. Good question, but I would like to tell you the answer about this question. Actually, teaching profession is one of the best profession which create the another professions. So that's why I chose teaching profession, in which I can serve my country directly, indirectly in a field of education, and I can make the people capable to earn something to survive their life and happily. So that's why I chose the teaching profession. Apart from that, I have also a good quality to interpret the things. If I have learned so many things related to any subject, so I can easily interpret the things. So that's why I choose the teaching profession. That's my point of view for the teaching profession.
My second question is, how to promote our education system?
Okay, good. It's a very good question, because we are facing so many things. Like in India, we are facing so many difficulties because of our education system.